听着听着，还有还有，
冰凉。
Hello, good afternoon, everyone. Thank you all for streaming in to catch our noon recital today. My name is Ignatius, a first-year master's student, and beside me is Kai Tie, a fourth-year bachelor's student. Today, we are very honored to share the stage with this fantastic group of musicians led by concertmaster Neville Ang. We will be presenting to you the first and last movements from Tchaikovsky's brilliant Serenade for Strings. This work was composed in Tchaikovsky's own words, from his inner conviction, and it's a truly heartfelt piece. In the autumn of 1880, he worked on two pieces simultaneously, the first being the 1812 Overture, which has become a firm favorite in the orchestral repertoire, and the second, this charming serenade that showed his admiration for Mozart's music. In the final movement, you may even hear suggestions of Tchaikovsky's enchantment with Mozart's magic flute, which he had rediscovered that summer. Ladies and gentlemen, may we present to you Tchaikovsky's Serenade for Strings. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Catherine Young, a fourth year horn major student. Today I'm going to perform Yoke Bowen's Horn Concerto First and Third Movement. Thank you.